Okay, for the ingredient here, I have some 1 kilo of boiled rice. Yeah, so the boiled rice I cooked last night. After that, I put in the fridge, let the cool. There is some 1 numbers of onion, some Thai chili, some chopped garlic. There is a nasi goreng paste, or this one is I make is from dry chili and shrimp. So I'm going to give a recipe. Later on, actually it's very easy. You make a sambal with a dry chili and you just add some dry shrimp inside. We blend. After that, is some scallion, 3 number of egg, 1 chicken leg, some chopped carrot. Of course, we need some cooking oil, some turmeric powder, and also some sea salt.
Okay, the first thing is we have to mash onion. Yeah, we have to put here in mustard here. Have to mash some onion. You know, the reason is I mash the onion. I use this because it's better. Because if you use a blender, that means the onion they only cut. Okay, they not mash like this one. You press like this, so all the juice contain the juice inside here. So it's good. Okay, and also we have to put some garlic as well. Slowly, slowly we mash. So we have to put the Thai chili. Also we mash together like this. Okay? This has to be a little bit patient on this. Okay, now I think we are done. Yeah. See this? No need to fine, just roughly like this. Okay. Okay. The next step is now chicken. Yeah. So the first thing is chicken. This is our chicken leg. Okay. We have to put sea salt. Seasoning them all over, and then is some turmeric powder. Okay, we have to marinate the chicken, yeah, like this. Okay, I think if you can do for marinate for 1 hour, it's good. So now let the chicken marinate like this for 1 hour. We put in the fridge, yeah. Okay, so next step, if we have to heat the oil, okay, you can use the second oil. So we don't need to use a brand new oil because tamari, after you cook, the oil going to be dirty anyway. So now we have to fry the chicken first. Fry the chicken is 180, is around 15 minutes. Okay, make sure this chicken is really cooked and crispy for 15 minutes. Okay, I think the chicken ready now. So turn off the fire, turn off the heat. So now we have to take out the chicken. Okay, must be golden, must be brown color like this, yeah. And the crispy. After that, we have to chop the chicken. Okay, so we have rest here. Okay, now the chicken, after we fried them, so now we have to chop, yeah, chicken like this. Just keep the pieces big like this. Okay, so maybe the one leg we cut a 3. Okay, right, and then we have to put here again. Okay, now time to cook, yeah. So now we have to put around 4 tablespoons of cooking oil. Okay, make sure the oil is hot, yeah. Then the pot is hot, is make sure it's a medium hot, okay, not too hot, just medium. Okay, the next step is after the wok is hot, so now we have to saute all the ingredients we smashed just now. Okay. Right, we have to saute until like an aroma. Okay. And caramelize the onion. Yeah. See, the onion is not too fine, just a mesh like this. This is actually get a bonds more flavor on your cooking. Actually, yeah. Okay, now you can see all the blend item, onion, garlic, and chili. Okay, I smashed the mustard just now, it's already the aroma. So now the next step is chicken. Yeah, the first cook chicken first. Okay, so now you have to saute the chicken. Make sure it's a little crispy and combine with the onion and garlic just now. Put the chicken first, okay? Don't put the egg yet. Put the chicken first and let the chicken crispy. Okay, now you can see the chicken already get aroma. So next step is we have to put the sambal, okay? And continue cooking just only for a couple of minutes like this. And then you have to put the chicken on the side and you have to put the egg, okay? I use only for two numbers egg first, and another one more. I need to put just a garnish on the side, okay, on the top of the rice. Okay, we have to cook the egg like this. See that? The chicken, make sure go to the side, and you cook the egg to the side over here. Okay, now we can see the first step cooking is ready done now. Egg already cooked, chicken already cooked as well. So now the next step is some rice. Okay, we have to put rice here. Okay, continue cooking like this. You have to stir like this, okay? Make sure they mix all together. Okay, the final step is after you cook rice, everything. So now is some salt. Okay, and you have to put back all your carrot, little bit. And some spring onion. So continue cooking, yeah. That is only for another few more minutes, okay. I think this is our fried rice or nasi goreng ayam, or it's ready, yeah. So yeah, that's why it's simple. See that? Must be like that. Look like it's mamak nasi goreng, something like that, but maybe a little bit a different ingredient. So I hope everybody can try this at home. Bye.